All right, here we go. Chapter 12.
Altitude is 18,000 and climbing. Lifeboat secure to deploy. Disengage in 3, 2, take them out.
This is SHIELD?
This is what SHIELD's supposed to be.
This is not so bad.
Let's load them up.
Lifeboat 6, 7, and 8 are ready to be loaded up. We've got a few stranded civilians around the district.
We gotta move out. Even I can tell the air is getting thin.
Don't take it so hard.
Nothing to worry about.
Got him.
I'm not going to leave you here.
That looks like all three of them to me. Really? Thank you. don't know where we're going here. Alright, there's that. Yikes. I'm not even in the actual level yet. Here we go. Come on, get on.
Did I step on your moment?
I might be blind, but I don't see this elevator.
Copy vapor calibration.
Oh, I see it now. Apparently Cap is not equipped. How is he not equipped? That's what I thought.
You guys get to the boats. thousands have been successfully transported to the lifeboats. Begin the return to base. I repeat, all lifeboats return to base 34.
Glad to see you folks are still hanging in there. Sorry we're a little fashionably late, but you know how Fury loves his dramatic entrances. Let's help get these civilians out of harm's way. Oh, but don't forget the evil robot. Ultron's not suddenly gonna quit because the helicarrier showed up. It's time to put a stop to him, once and for all.
Sir, we have multiple bogeys converging on our starboard flank.
Show them what we got.
You're up.
Yes! Now this is gonna be a good story.
Yep. If you live to tell it.
We have multiple bogeys approaching Lifeboat 1. Can we get some aerial assistance? We need to clear airspace for the lifeboat to dock. Guys, that lifeboat has taken substantial damage. All thrusters are offline. Looks like you're gonna have to get over there and push it.
Okay, what?
I just wanted to get all the studs.
Potential for human casualties here is approximately 64%. I would recommend focusing on the lifeboats to decrease probability.
The rest of the people on board that carrier.
On
War Machine coming at you.
Thanks for the help, Iron Man. Mucho appreciatio.
I got a plan! Create a heat seal! I can supercharge the spire from below!
We're out of time! They're coming for the core!
You take away my world,
I take away yours.
Oh boy.
It's the final.
The Voltron sure has this whole supervillain thing working for him. We might have to wait for the right opportunity and strike him when he's vulnerable.
Thor, you are bothering me. You rise, only to fall.
You set the terms, you can change them. Set the terms, you can change them.
Surrender.
Say we just rang his bell.
You set the terms, you can change them.
That's what I was up to.
You
think I care?
You think you're saving anyone?
That was awesome.
We have to act now.
Well, that was cool.
Set the terms, you can change them.
I am Thor, son of Odin. As long as there is life in my breast, I am running out of things to say. Are you ready?
Rhodey, get the rest of the people on board that carrier.
On.
Avengers, time to work for a living.
What's the drill?
This is the drill. If Ultron gets a hand on the core, we lose.
Is that the best you can do?
This is the best I can do.
They're all in here. Wow, this is crazy.
Take out as many of these guys as you can. We can't let even a single one of them get away.
What about the core?
I'll protect it. It's my job.
This is exactly what I wanted. All of you against all of me. How can you possibly hope to stop me? This is how you end, Tony. This is peace in my time. I move beyond your mission. I'm free.
Come on.
The benefit of hindsight. I got no strings, so I have fun. I'm not tied up to anyone.
That's coming.
Boss, power levels are way below optimum.
Reroute everything. We get one shot at this.
Thor, I'm gonna need you back in the church.
Ultron undone. Oh man.
Excelsior.
Mark 45. Vision. War Machine.
Ultimate Ultron.
Alright, so chapter 12 in the books, and I hope you guys enjoyed. We are getting close to the end where I can finally free roam and show you all the characters ever, and we'll see it.